smile.
I get a little tired after a while. I was trying to take a nap, but the room was too hot.
can I find out the vent is closed? I'm like, really?
The next thing you can do is just sit back in the chair like I'm doing.
That's what I said. I'm going to go cut the chair.
Everybody's starting to come in now.
Whoever had You ain't got it. You ain't got it.
If 1 second. Okay, everyone, now you're here. Lord Father God, we come before you, thanking you for this fellowship here this evening of friends, family, and loved ones. And we pray that everyone would have a wonderful time. And we ask that you bless this in your name, Heavenly Father, that everyone might have a wonderful fellowship here. And now we ask you to bless this food which has been prepared for the consumption of our body. We ask that you bless it and make it nourishment to our body for which it was intended. It's these and our blessings we ask in our darling son Jesus' name's sake. Amen.
Amen.
That was a good one right there. But you know, that's...
Sees me.
cries because he thinks that he's staying with me and his parents are leaving him.
Sleepy boy, sleepy boy, you sleepy.
He's the only little kid here.
Like I say, enjoy him now, as once they grow up.
Come here.
No, oh my God. Yeah. Thank you.